व्हाट्सएप गाइस, आकिब टेक रिव्यू हेयर। सो दिस इज सैमसंग गैलेक्सी S22 अल्ट्रा विल बी ऑफिशियल रिलीज सोन विद एन अपडेट डिसीजन विद एन एस पेन कंपार्टमेंट एंड फास्टर चार्जिंग ऑप्शंस। इन लेस देन 3 वीक सैमसंग विल रिलीज द न्यू वर्जन गैलेक्सी S22। वी अनाउंस अ सीरीज सो फार Most of the detail in less than 3 weeks, Samsung will release in the new version. The Galaxy S22 will announce a series so far. In less than 3 weeks, Samsung will release the new version. Galaxy S22 will announce a series so far. Most of detail in these already unknown about of 3 expected model the Galaxy S22 Ultra. It will be 3 new top of model of this in October 2021. The Let's So Go Digital already revealed on this Galaxy. S22 Ultra has only model in 3 2022 series with an water drop on this cam decision. The phone also get 4 rounded corner in this order to keep room for these S Pen. A stylish compartment, these make the phone look at lot more business-like than this Galaxy S22 and the S22 Plus. On these basis, all of available information graphic designer Smith also unknown on this concept. Builder of series of these product make with expected flagship model of Samsung. Samsung S22 Ultra introduced on this February 9, 2022. To start with release date the same to becoming more and more. In these many times short ago, rumor of this period from Korea that of this Samsung a copy Galaxy S pack unpack the launch event will be scheduled for this February 8, 2022. However, it did not take long before of this well-known leak Ice Universe past Twitter in this announced that these new S series smartphone are likely to be announced. February 9, 2022, Ice has now repeated this message on this Chinese social media platform website. It said to be 100 sure this seem very reasonable this time. Correct of this previous year throw of this release date has not been many time of this consider it very likely that of this new S series smartphone will be launched on this February 25, 2022 on this Galaxy S22 Ultra with an improved ink pen. The new top model will be equipped with a 6.8-inch Super AMOLED display with an adapted refresh rate of 120Hz, a 140-megapixel selfie camera. In this integrated in this middle of this top of the Galaxy S22 Ultra will have rectangle of decision with very narrow screen edge beside it. The round screen of this phone has this stylish look that attract many business in user. The screen is protected by this glowing Gorilla Glass Victus. For this first time in this history of this Galaxy S series, the new Ultra model will be have integrated S Pen holder. You can insert of this drawing pen located at the bottom of the device and store it in the decision place. This function has been of the future of Note series of year that Samsung has said goodbye to this Note series. The S22 Ultra will take over of these. The future column Snapdragon 8 generation 1 Samsung Exynos 2200 Samsung technology used to SIM for its S series smartphone, which are used for this entire range depending on these. The Exynos variant is usually to use of this year about Samsung Exynos 22 of Scott with official on this launch last week of this whatever variant we get in this netherland of this phone of this supported 5G mobile internet. In this addition several memory of this variable will be provided. That of this Samsung offered the base model with less RAM of this compared to S21 Ultra. 8GB instead of this 12GB, the following memory variable are expected to this available. 108MP camera with ultra clear lens. Samsung Galaxy S22 Ultra will be equipped with cute camera. It is a new 108MP main camera with the ultra clear lens of this. The refresh lens is integrated of this contract of this effect. Reflection and gallery. The lens is also equipped of with coring Gorilla Glass to prevent scratches which can affect that of recording qualities. Earlier it became clear that of these 108 megapixel camera should be provided better image quality with a higher level of this detail and contrast of 12 megapixel ultra wide angle camera remaining of these unchanged. The also applied to this 10 megapixel telephoto camera that enable 3x and 10x optical zoom. Telephoto camera have also have optical image stabilizations. For 5 volt fast charging, the top model in this S series is equipped the large battery of 500 mAh. Thankfully, Samsung corrected its mistake from of this last year. Of this video, so if you have enjoyed watching it, please make sure to like this video. And the same time, if you want to hear the latest Samsung Galaxy S22 Ultra 5G 2022 news review and comparison, please make sure to hit and subscribe button followed by the notification bell. Until the next time, guys, I'll see you soon.